So today we're shooting with Jackie Chan, and the theme is pangolins. Pangolins are the most trafficked mammal in the world.
Today, 拍的广告就是讲。 我们有功夫，人类有功夫可以保护我们自己，会躲避子弹啊，会防备啊，学一点防身术啊，整个概念就是我们可以做很多事情，但穿山甲不能做任何事情，走得又慢，又容易给人家抓到，他唯一能保护自己的就是转起来，就是这样的。传说身体是他们唯一能做的事。 而现在有更严格的法律保护他们，请不要购买非法穿山甲制品，帮助这群可爱的动物免遭灭绝。
That was good. I think the hardest thing about the shoot today is shooting this imaginary pangolin, right? We have stand-ins for the pangolins. Pangolins being nocturnal animals, we're not able to bring one out here. So we're going to CG in the pangolin in every case. So it's kind of hard for the actor sometimes.
We've also been shooting what should be the world's first virtual reality public service announcement. And we're using a 360 camera to capture all round, with assailants coming at Jackie from every angle to protect the pangolins.
Excellent, good, keep going.
我们城市人 最容易保护穿山甲，就是远离它们，不要碰它们，不要买它们，不要吃它们的肉。希望我们人类好好的保护它，因为对我们的后代，对我们的子孙，都知道什么叫穿山甲。现在。 每天都会有一种动物绝种，但消在这个地球消失就没有了。所以，希望我们人类好好保护每一样东西。目前来讲，穿山甲是最重要的。